We don't want to leave this house thinking that everybody is safe. But we want to get time, as you pray in the Spirit, we want to get time from right now anybody who would love to receive Jesus Christ. Jesus to be the Lord of your life. What does that mean? He is in control of every area of my life. I give my mind, body, and soul to Him, that He may use me as He sees. Will there be one tonight? Thank you, Jesus. Just look over yourself. Just look over yourself. Minister tonight.